lá. Luizinho Ferreira Jim, Mukul Sangma Jim, DC Bharat Jim, SC Bharat Jim, Daryl Momin Jim, brothers and sisters, Congress workers, I'd like to welcome all of you to this meeting. Thank you for coming.
Nasima Sakati Ko Rebanina Matela or Nasima Sakati Ko Yanar Tapsua.
It's always a pleasure for me to come to the Northeast and particularly this beautiful state of Meghalaya. Our association with Meghalaya, the Congress Party's association and my family's association with Meghalaya goes back many, many years.
Our Northeastern Ribana, Panan Kachapia, Kushopia, Moksopate, Meghalaya, Aru, Aru, Ribana, Lomit Kushopia, Mana, Ami Nokta, Aramia, Chulapira, Achitaso, Aru Northeast, Madera, Baksad, Kamachas, Kamoin, Bakramani, Aru, Asikan, Aru, Asal, Kanina.
And it was an honor for Mrs. Indira Gandhi to come in 1972 to Meghalaya when you got your statehood.
Rachachisko Sosri Vidya Madam Indira Ji, Jensaluri Bayana, Chana Vital Pastet Ko Meghalaya Ko Naha, Wan Tham Mancha, Uni Kushio Ani Arukacha Ani Gita Ikiyasu Dumacha.
Just before coming here, I was in Arunachal Pradesh. And I discussed in a meeting like this over there, the case of the young Northeastern boy called Nido, who was killed in Delhi some months back.
Ayananari Banaska, Arunachal Pradesh, Apsadaki program Isako, Omataha Aruno, Tamacha, Tanamira Paksa, Nanukanyo, Delio, Achini North East, Apsa Arunachal Pradesh, Tanamiria, Delio, Siahatan, Kunigaman, Arunkani Kodaka.
And when Nido was killed, I went to where the Tujantar Mantar, where the students were, and I told them that I stand by them. And what happened was a terrible crime.
Jensaro Nido ko Delio Sotaha, Uri Jamano Jensaro Jantar Mantaro, Radio Mati Hache Mahavachi Yamaha, Aru Wamana, Aganaha, Jaya Wahache Wamanam Jacham, Aru Takapa, Hosaram Kamsi of Dachinaka, Kamapu again.
Nido was killed, and that is a terrible thing. But the real reason behind Nido's killing was ignorance of people and was an idea that all ideas should not have a place in India.
Nido ko minus o tacham una agriba talpat pa kathari wasawa de antimi dintamancha mandirami north east ni mandirami gaman maasya ni chungjani gaman aro yaku maidati maasya na rita dintamancha achit kamrapo kage My Dapapa ideology or principle of Hamchaki Achia Kapu Kagan Aria, Dapapa Namgapa, Achmi Jakia, or Sumi Madera Kunagrapa again, Wapu Kamtania, Dapapa Kamwa.
This is the central difference between the Congress Party and our opposition.
Ya idea, ya Chachiania, ya Uksomania, Congress Party, Arupat Party, Rami Uksomania, in Tamrika.
We believe that everybody in India, regardless of which state he comes from, regardless of what religion, regardless of what color, we believe that every single Indian should have equal space in this country.
Congress ni masyani aru Congress ni chanchiani aru dake wa achin asong the bird ni mandena the thang jar the thang thang sitra ko aru pa the thang thang thoroma ko aru pa ya pulakna the thang acha tamrona aru sunrona ta space ko ba biako orna na ya Congress ni chanchiani wa.
We believe that if people from Garo Hills want to make their home anywhere in India, whether it is Delhi, Mumbai, Calcutta, Uttar Pradesh, we believe that they should feel that they are in their own home.
Achi Garos ni Madera, India ni Asomo Je Bakuba Dokurpo, West Bengal Ujamaina, Uttar Pradesh Ujamaina, Delhi Ujamaina, Wa Biapravo, Atangi Nopam, So Pagadaki, Vilkana, Nangin, Nene, Wagani.
We feel that people from Meghalaya should feel at home in any part of this country. They should feel welcome, they should feel loved, they should feel appreciated.
Achini Meghalaya ni Mandera, aru North East ni Mandera, dithan dithan biya pramodho. Athan thangpo
Our opposition feels that India should be about one idea. And we feel that India is about millions and millions of ideas that are in your hearts. And we believe that your culture, your languages, your feelings are as important as anybody
else's.
UP is the biggest state in India, and Meghalaya is the smaller state.
UP ara achin India oda bakma state ra mon isama ar Meghalaya chotra state wa.
But we feel that both these states have equal space, should have equal space in this country. How should Meghalaya be transformed? The first and most important thing is to connect Meghalaya to the rest of the country. Connect it through roads, connect it through the railway, connect it through aeroplanes.
Anthony, Lakhna Spalakan on the Pawigaman, Megalepo, Asomi, the Pam Bakram Baksa, Absan and Dimakan again, Ramadanapo, Pariachi, Railway Rampo Pariachi, Aro, European Ramsi, Anthony Asoko, Absanaki, Nandimakan again.
But we must connect Meghalaya respecting the culture and the history of the people from Meghalaya.
Aro the Dinapur, Anthony, Meghalaya Atoko Sundo in the Bakhlak.
The Congress Party has done tremendous work in connecting Meghalaya. Let me give you some examples. In the coming month, North Garo district will be connected by the railways.
Congress Party has done Achini Meghalaya ko dithang dithang bakra baksa nangdem akna dita khamsa ha aru adita salam ni zamano Achini ya North Garo's
the first train from Chuk to Mendipal station is scheduled on April the 1st.
Skangpa Railway, Jian Anchimora Ibagin, Chuk or Mendipaparoni, Wako, April Jao Prakyo Get.
The special accelerated road development program for the Northeast has been launched to bridge the gap in road infrastructure in the Northeast.
Anchimi Ramata Lanam Chuk Idaniko. Nambatakani Special Accelerated Road Development Program for Northeast Ngapako, Congress Government, Anchi Northeast Madirana, Aru Meghalaya, Atoki Madirana, Pachiha.
We are connecting the North and East Garo Hills and widening and upgrading NH62.
Anchini, North Aru East Garo Hills Po, Nambing Parabachi Nambatakalaka, National Highway 62 Po, Nambati, Kamkaiga, Nambatakalaka, Kamkaiga.
The Shillong Bypass Road is operational.
Shillong. And some
years back when I had come to Meghalaya, a student had told me that when he has to go from Garo Hills, he has to travel via Guwahati.
Adita Dusiranska, me Shiromani Bao, Saksa University student, Ana Ganachan, the Ama Shiromani Turana Bagarusunari Ana Ode, Asam Kasa Sumrena Namade.
And I told him that we will give him an answer soon. And we have given him an answer, which is the direct road between Shillong and Tura.
Aha, Uno, Agan Sakaha, Yanami, Dukni Kakabuk Nari Zaman, Amayapo Namat Nagata, Ariana and Sarpova, Avantanipo Nagata, Kapok again, Aruapo Achina, Rotachin Kinga, Shillong, Nostoy, Rongjang, William Nagar Road, Achini, Shillong, Aruachina, Soko Kaneka Nagata, Section of Aha, Kaparakyong Yamatok Nashia.
Connecting Meghalaya is very important. But it is not enough only to connect Meghalaya. We also have to bring education and training to the people of Meghalaya.
Ramajalang aru railway line chi achini so asong ko kapal bakra baksa nangka baksa nongja. Hindi ba dapat ang dapat achini diyan ang aru sa tapiran ko tetamacha empower kanalta skia porai niko onani tetamacha dalgapa agenda achin congress kiwa.
And you have achieved big strides in the area of literacy. The UPA government has established the IIM, the NIT, the NIFT in Shillong.
Aro jor ta thoran pachni chadam berana lekha porai niyo nalta UPA government Dalupa institution aku kuliah di dalam IIM, NIT, aro NIFT, aro tentang medical college aku apa cikah.
The National Youth Policy has been released by the Chief Minister of Meghalaya.
National Youth Policy 2014 ko Nasimami Chief Minister Anthony Ado ko release kata paha.
We have opened 11 vocational training institutes in the state.
Meghalaya aku Dalupa ye chisa vocational institute aku kuliah.
And we have created the Meghalaya Tourism Development Investment Promotion Scheme that will give jobs to thousands of youngsters in Meghalaya.
Meghalaya Tourism Investment Promotion Policy ko apachinga ha jo phangthake anchimi de dramna thada beramna ada ada thada beramna chorpo ge.
And we are also working on helping youngsters in Meghalaya start their own business and create entrepreneurship.
Anchimi thada beramna den phamacha Atam kami jauh sahaja, tetapi macam entrepreneur nalgta, tetal skim nampu apa cingaha, atau nasional support nalgta, nampi nampi apa program nampu government supportnya.
I am very happy to see large numbers of women in the crowd today, and I think the rest of India can learn some lessons about how to treat and respect women from Meghalaya.
Amayano, bapaya macam nampu rakinga, atau orang itu siapa, atau orang tadi apa macam? Jadi India asalnya berbentuk bakti mandiri. Mayat ini mencintai aku, yang aku respect aku, mencintai aku, power aku, aku berkorban. Yang aku berbentuk bakti mandiri, semua ini aku Meghalaya ini kusikinan aku cintai.
Women inherit property in Meghalaya, and you are protected by your customary laws.
Hari ini Meghalaya aku mencintai, lah kau aku mandiri, aku nasi mami, tentang tentang, nama ini aku berlak, nasional tentang macam berkorban mandiri.
But we believe that women are the backbone of any society, and without development in women, a society cannot move forward.
Mechit mara dithamacha achni plak jab aro asomrangi dithamacha thamcha kapara munga aro mechit rangko dithamacha plak achaude powerful jagichmode so achni jab aro society plak pokaracha.
That is why we have a program of empowering women through financial inclusion by opening bank accounts with a seed money of 5,000 rupees.
Oligansa, Mitch Maran, the Tamacha, Tanga Pesanigata, Arabatti, Chana Manata, Power Kornaha, Antime, Mandal, Governor Skimchi, economic empowerment of women through financial inclusion in Gapa, Geo, Pamchaki, Bank Nitro Nashimana, Adalbuma, Kamparanko, Bank Kampu Kuye, Badati, Chanaka, Skinako, Abachiga.
And that is why we are insisting on reservation for women in parliament and Vidhan Sabha.
Uri Gimansa, politics Tikataba, parliament to our assembly of Mitchit Ramana, the Tamata reservation for Naramani Congress Kampanya.
Some time back, women came to me and said that we get 9 cylinders currently and we want to go back to the old regime of 12 cylinders. And the Prime Minister and the Congress President respected your desire, respected your voice, and gave you 12 cylinders once again.
Adita Jaranska, Mitch Para, aku romi aganaha. Yes, cylinder jekon. Ichi video ni kuki iskuna komiata cer. Yang cungja, ini gemar. Cina nam dapinga, cina negara ni komania. Aro ya kuki nani zamanu. Prime Minister na agane, ya kuki ichi video na baria tapah.
Over the past 10 years, the UPA government has taken 14 crore people out of poverty.
Ya lupa, bersih ramu. Ansini UPA government, the tham macha madiramko, the law niko najogamna ka thamkae, proji doma madiramko, pro poverty ka, the law niko najogamna ka scheme nako kona.
We have given you massive schemes like Narega and the right to food that guarantee basic minimums for every single Indian.
UPA government, nasimanga, the tham macha sovata rokata mo dokata madiramna thamko achwe madalata, MGNREGS ngapa job party through kapur naha aru din thamacha chani ko athwe manalta right to food ngapa bill ko pass kaina nasimana napat pa chora ko aru program na kona mbate tapio china niya rato taria.
We have given the right to information to every citizen, so that anybody can ask questions about their government, about bureaucrats, and fight corruption.
Right to information kapa niya kona ke nasima sa anti na balko na haja na kore the thang thang development na niya je information kuba je niya ni kona nasima niya kento ba. Development government, officer and government in Askin Smova, yeah, RTI Nitro Nashima, Pla, Nina, Namani Rampo, Oborako, Makir.
We will continue to work in the interest of the poor people of this country.
Chila, then Samacha, Songi, the Gilparampura, Donata, Manta, Puget.
I'd like to speak a little about our opposition. When our opposition ran this state, not a single megawatt of power was added.
Ama tentang macam opposition ni even tak ada skema. Jadi selalu opposition government tu pas rupa itu salah ingat je. Walaupun tentang macam semua bijoli ni even yang lekari tu mana pun itu apa megawatt ini sama macam tu apa balik apa ni mereka karen tu apa bijoli tu kau nak mana tu saja.
Today we have electrified 81% of the villages in Meghalaya.
Yang apa bersih kamu? Ansini Meghalaya itu benar na electricity line tu ni. 81% semua orang berparaga ansini bijoli itu sokat na kita kamera tu kah.
Our opposition talks about corruption, but when it comes to taking action on corruption, they do not do so.
Opposition na corruption ni kita lega lega kena. Ini bah actually jenisalo corruption pun na mana kah kena na wah uno de. Wah mam aku buat apa? Aro antri kataya.
We gave you the RTI, we gave you the Lokpal bill, and the opposition tried to resist the passage of this bill.
Yes, hello, right to information bill, our Lokpal bill for parliament to introduce the Acha, opposition to work past Karama, Janaka, pay Karapu Acha.
We laid 6 bills, anti corruption bills, on the House of the Parliament, bills that would have transformed the situation with regards to corruption. But our opposition did not let us pass those bills.
Corruption to Kamsi Gramata ne, the Talaro, Egopina for Parliament to introduce Kaha, Arjena for Pasta, Ensuoli Kamsi, Ansini, Adoko, Aso Gumoko, corruption free government for Makam Gensum, Wanda Papina for Parliament to introduce Kaha, Yo, Pujishna, Yako Pasta Kalta, Oja.
In the next 5 years, the UPA government is going to transform the future of the Indian youth.
Rebai kepa bersih awak. Acinya atau kosong dua kepa pelan cara merangkak kal kepa nambah kepa socioeconomic situation ko takna kamera ko kaya atau kal kepa kaso nampak kepa kaso mungkin ini tinggal kadoi kamera ko kaya.
We are going to make education accessible to the poor people of this country.
Acinya pelan dalam kepa doktani dia drama. Nampak kepas kira ni ko altue maknalka kamera ko kaya.
And we are going to give the country the right to healthcare.
Aru ya semua sokong kepas pelar mandirana. Nampak kepas nampak kepas lagamo. Kita macam mana banani coran ko acni kita asal kita biola sokat nak kamera ko kaya.
There are 70 crore people in India today who are above the poverty line and below the middle class.
Acni semua proses ni nak pergi mandiri, poverty, bahagian kepala ni, gadang ni, tangguh ha, atau jangan middle class kepala ni, semua dah nak ada mo middle class ni, macam tu yang kau.
And we are going to transform the lives of these people by bringing them into the middle class.
Atau jangan orang ni, antini, jangan kita ni kita, tangguh kepala gadang tu orang ni macam, wah mangkora, dulu kita cuma tangguh kepala ni.
But the biggest difference between us and our opposition is that we want a country where you are welcome everywhere.
And you plan na mati tal mat pa kakayam pa, ase na dag pa asong turkin, di asong na ase gumagon, songkang do kamo ngar kibil tagen.
We believe in your culture, we believe in your history, we believe in your ideas, and we do not believe that only one idea should run India.
Nasimani. Jadi nak pewar-pewar ko, arah nasional ni, tentang pusingan ko, cina, bibir arah yang kor, benda, cina pampangnya.
For us, India is like a bouquet of flowers. Every flower is important, no matter how big, no matter how small, no matter what color.
Actually, India, the Pang Mata, wow. Bali bukti kita maju ke nasional sini. Kongres Bank Presiden orang Aceh hendak apa? Bali bukti kita maju ke tan kita. Ni tu apa bila doa? Contoh lupa apa? Tanggal lupa apa doa? Kalau nak kita sini asal apa?
And we want to remove ignorance. Ignorance that led to the killing of a little boy like Nido.
Arah sini. Ya tak, bank pak soli tu macam tang macam apa? Si kita ni ko, macam si lakukan ni, mana yang mak si kita ni ko, pangcakian, macam ni, cakap ni, jangan Arunachal Pradesh ni macam beliau sota ni ko mana?
Our opposition divides people.
Macam ni opposition lah, tangan, adat ni mandiri lah ko, belen belah mana dokter ka, arah pak mana dokter ka?
Our opposition believes in centralization of power.
Opposition yang pangan, saksani tak boleh berukur ayat kerana dokter tak berapa.
They believe in the politics of anger.
Wah, sasut kaliyo, kahana macam sasut tak berapa.
We unite people. We believe in giving power to people, and we believe in the politics of love.
Ini maksudnya, Madinah pun anggrek tak kahana, atau Madinah pun kasar tak kahana.
We don't want to leave anybody behind. We want to take everybody peacefully forward to build a successful India. And we believe in the power of youth and women to transform society. And we believe that if you empower youngsters and you empower women, India will be transformed. It is always an honor for me to come to the Northeast, to come to Meghalaya.
Aha, Pangan, North East Sunari Bana, Aro, particularly Achini Meghalaya Mari Bana, Roman Pushopia, Aro Rasam Karapia.
Because every visit I make to Meghalaya, to the Northeast, I learn something about India.
Mana, Jensalo Aga Nashimamiya, Bakaya, the North Eastern region of Ariba, or Ashmanis Petunariba, Aga the Thang and Thang Tal Yaniako, Pangan Matapa.
I learn about love and respect of other people.
Awan simangoni ko, mayroon kita sarina, araw mayroon kita pernah ko mandira na nga yan ko pasya.
And you give me a lot of confidence in the idea of a peaceful, loving India.
Aro, apsan mongi namdumi pasak ki dona namgani idea ko na simangoni ko
Thank you very much for coming here this evening.
Nasimasa kasi kon tela yan orang ipalina.